Diabetes is the world's fastest growing chronic condition, affecting more than 425 million adults worldwide. By 2045, this number will rise to 629 million. Around 40% of diabetics are insulin dependent and need to check their blood glucose values and administer insulin every single day, in some cases, many times per day. This often means carrying a lot of equipment, such as a lancet for taking blood samples, a blood glucose meter, an insulin pen, a logbook, test strips and needles. It's a lot to keep track of, and sometimes equipment gets forgotten, which means blood glucose may not be checked often enough, or insulin doses may be skipped or not recorded properly. In fact, only around half of chronic disease patients adhere to their treatment recommendations. Lack of adherence may lead to long-term complications, which can account for more than 90% of the costs related to diabetes. This is why we have developed Actiste, the world's first unified diabetes care device with a cellular connection for remotely monitoring and treating insulin-dependent diabetes. With Actiste, you can check blood glucose, administer insulin, make notes, and set reminders. As it's a unified device, Actiste reduces the average number of steps for daily diabetes care from 28 to 9, a decrease of 67%. Actiste also automatically logs all treatment data, so it can be shared with caregivers and used for motivating patients to stay on track. With this real-life data, nurses and doctors can quickly spot any missed insulin doses. Remote monitoring also means more peace of mind for the families of diabetics. Feedback and reminders help people with diabetes to follow their prescribed treatment plans, which means healthier patient outcomes. Increased adherence to treatment recommendations can also reduce the economic burden of diabetes. There's less administration too, as lancets, test strips, and needles for Actiste are automatically resupplied directly to the customer's home. This means nurses and doctors have more time to spend on providing care, making adjustments to treatment recommendations, and helping their patients to stay on track. It's all part of what we call the benefit loop, a continuous flow of real-life data used to provide patient feedback, improve motivation, and drive behavioral change. All data is processed in line with both GDPR and relevant local regulations, producing data sets that give insights into blood glucose control, injected insulin, and more, at the local, national, and even at the global level, improving quality of life for everyone touched by diabetes, and easing the burden on healthcare systems around the world.